temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. And we rise now for the Egyptian national anthem. Quite some performance, and now here comes the response. Well, there's the man we're all here to see, the thrill-a-minute Neymar, who really does turn every game into a showbiz occasion. So, Robert Jim, what is in today's show?
Well, plenty, we hope, Peter. Being the kind of player who likes to take it upon himself to win, whether it's his vision and creativity or being more direct in providing a threat up front, we're bound to see something special, I hope.
Because we always have in the past.
Indeed.
So it's down to business here. Ruben Dias. Messi. Now it's Messi. He's had a hit! Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
For precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Portugal breakthrough, nice and early, just as they wanted it. He's had it taken off him. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Elneny. He's a sharp little ball here. Cristiano Ronaldo! Fiddles it through. Now it's Messi. And Messi! Chance to shoot now. Oh, shooting chance! Oh, he hit that sweetly.
The keeper felt he had that covered. Some of the crowd were less convinced. It was really well drilled.
The referee's awarded a free kick. It's Messi, and they can counter here. Messi is on his own. Real chance! Taken with style! 2-0, and in next to no time,
so impressive. I'm not making any apologies, but I was willing him to supply the finish, and he came up trumps.
Portugal have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and
he's had a shot! Spell, they are flying.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
Portugal find a position of real strength now. Stood up well to him there. Looking for the runner. Messi. Oh, look at the space here.
Chance!
And he hits the net. And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They win it back and a bit hard.
Portugal totally rampant here.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline.
And the finish! It's a goal! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Good spot, he's seen the... Cristiano Ronaldo! He scored! And they're at it again, in double quick time!
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
It's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way. Messi tries a shot! And Mane! Oh, he really got hold of that.
I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Lobbed in behind, and the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Now it's Messi.
That is a great pick out.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Gets good distance on it.
He was berating his defence before making the save, and he's at it again now.
Messi. Oh, the ball's run loose here. Elneny. Oh, that's nicely done.
Haaland.
Messi. What a hat-trick. What do you think that'll mean to him, Jim?
I think it'll mean a huge amount to him, the way he's been playing.
Great hit! It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
Trezeguet.
Now, who's going to be first to this? Oh, what a ball, he's in here! Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Interesting ball. He's through here.
Now it's
and Messi!
Neymar plays it in.
Mustafa Mohamed.
Over to the left. Looking to break out here. Goes in for the header! Just how many? The gulf in class is vast.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
And that means just one thing, match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable.
And he certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
And it's Salah. He's shifting through the gears here. Vinicius Junior! He's put it wide.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Mustafa Mohamed.
Haaland. Threads one in. Now it's Messi. He's one on one, surely! He's in a great position.
Mohamed Salah with a definite foul there.
Mbappe, shots on here. Can he finish? And yes, it's there! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Clinical, just clinical. What a game this is turning out to be for him.
This is frightening football. He has increased defensive fear on the way to that hat-trick. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
And the keeper can swallow it up.
Egypt are stuck in a rut, and impatient putts at goal won't really help their cause here. They need somebody to communicate composure and something more constructive.
Can he put it away? It's it! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Four in the game. He is the man.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Face to Haaland! Goal! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
That's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. Mbappe! He has done it! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Himself into trouble there, free kick given away. And they win it back again. Sends it forward. And it's lofted. And Messi! And it's it! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Oh, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Four in the game, he is the man.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, impressive strike.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
looking here to chip it through.
Now it's Messi.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Trezeguet. A beautifully policed that midfield, the opposition.
Cristiano Ronaldo! This is gone, that's a foul.
Gets his pass away.
Oh, good ball!
Just the goalkeeper to beat. Shot a goal! He's got a goal! And they're at it again in double quick time.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Oh, that's a key interception. Hegazi. Now then, the ball's come loose. He's away! That's surely a foul, free kick. Trezeguet. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Mohamed Salah.
You can never be short of runners into space, as long as the space left behind.
Header! Oh, it's come loose! And the shot! It's in! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
How many more does he want?
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Mbappe looking to penetrate opposition lines. And he's in. Now the finish! It's there! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
And now he has two.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Now it's Mbappe. Simply do not know what has hit them.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
And then...
They've been humiliated.
And with that, the hat-trick is complete.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here. It's run loose here. Looking for options for movement. Hits one! Sticks it away! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
Four in the game. He is the man. Tackle was certainly sturdy. Haaland. Mohamed Salah. There's the shot! They've done it! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
It's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Goes forward, Mane spots it and intercepts.
Neymar.
Here's a shot.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! They've scored! And they're at it again in double quick time.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
How many more does he want?
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many.
Great chance! Really well taken goal. And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to...
Messi! He's put his foot right through that one.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Mustafa Mohamed.
Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Good spot, he's seen the run.
Now it's Messi.
And Messi! He scored! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Gets his pass away. Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down, but they'll need to do that.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Safety.
Now that pass has been well intercepted.
Loose pass, and they can he finish.
It's come loose.
Played into the towering header. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Goes direct to the front line.
Mustafa Mohamed really was well marshalled there, because he was denied the opportunity to turn. Haaland! Taken with style! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Four in the game. He is the man.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. He is for a big chance! Could fall kindly!
The assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Mustafa Mohamed. Just eases him off the ball. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Fiddles it through. Oh, super ball! And he's onside. And the shot! No mistake! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt...
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, Mbappe!
It's a goal! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
How many more does he want? Has a goal! It's in! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Messi does well to get it back. And he welcomes it in.
Decent hit!
No, it's wide.
Yeah, they got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
Neymar. Messi gets flagged offside.
You can hear the annoyance in the crowd. The frustration is growing.
Oh, good spread.
Mbappe! It's there! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Neymar. Keeper always had the measure of that.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up.
Climbs up big! And now they can spring out of defence. Vinicius Junior does really well there, strong defending. And that is a little undercooked. Mbappe is offering an apologetic gesture of sorts.
Encourage the pass with an
could be danger here!
Vinicius Junior!
Oh, there was plenty on that.
Vinicius Junior, he'll be irritated with that, Peter. He really did spring into life as he made his run.
Ronaldo wins the duel this time. Neymar, oh, he's got a sign of goal. Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it. And he has been fouled there. Threads one in.
Look, movement creates more options.
Shapes to shoot!
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
That's a throw. Well, that is one way to stop him. And that is played back to front. No, that's been intercepted. Mbappe. Interesting ball. Neymar. He's left his man. And the shot!
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down, but they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Antonio Silva. Played back in.
Looking for the runner. Mbappe!
And there's no surprise who's taking this corner.
It has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty. How many more does he want? Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Pinches it off him.
Mbappe!
Oh, denied at the last.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
So will they make it count again?
He's got a side of goal!
That best of the keeper.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Now, looking to orchestrate a counter. And there's green grass ahead of him. Messi.
Can he put it away?
Now, who's going to be first to this?
And through to the goalkeeper.
Looking for options for movement. Room for a shot.
There's the shot!
It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Trezeguet. Gets away from his opponent.
And he's had a hit! What a hit! What a hit! A rocket anthem! That is a gem! An absolute gem! And they're at it again in double quick time! Chance!
And he hits the net! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Oh, it's a goal.
Ronaldo is the guilty party there. Ronaldo is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final.
Mustafa Mohamed!
No, that's just wide.
Well, if they hope to have any chance of turning this round, they have to abandon their shoot-on-sight policy. It's just not working.
Played out to the left flank. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now there's a...
And the shot! Goal! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option. That's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But
and the finish! He has done it! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look...
No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Mustafa Mohamed. And it's Elneny. Mane, Elneny has been caught there, it's a foul.
Mustafa Mohamed!
And that's past the post.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Lofted upfield. Oh, that's well spotted.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
gets his pass away. A look,
has a goal! It's in! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated. It has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Mbappe, spread out to the left. Shots on here.
Tries a shot! It's in! And they're at it again, in double quick time!
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Gently done. Nicely intercepted. Now it's Messi. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Danger averted for now. Great defending, strong and determined. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Shot could... real chance! And he's there to get it away. Neymar. Great hit! Oh, shooting chance! They get it! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
That's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Is there any support? He might not need it. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more.
That appeared to be...
decent hit! Spell, they are flying.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Moved on forwards. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Interesting ball. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi. It's a goal kick. And it's Neymar, threads one in, and that has been clubbed away. Haaland, and he's in on goal. Now it's some shot at goal! They've done it!
And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment.
Yeah, he's fouled him there. Cristiano
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Did incur the wrath of the referee and has earned himself a booking in the process.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Mbappe, and it's Neymar.
Oh, important interception.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. They've got a throw. Hegazi. And he's had it nicked away. Messi has given away a free kick. Salah. He can run onto that. Great ball, and he's in here!
Nice interception.
Can he finish? And it's in! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Time, excellent interception.
He's had a shot! He scores! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option. Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Goes down, but nothing given.
He's found a way through. He's got the shot!
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Nice physical challenge. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
That's been drilled forward. Mane. And it's Neymar.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And the defence can get it clear. Place it forward. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Mbappe.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Haaland.
Cristiano.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! It's in! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter.
Ronaldo with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Well, the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Well, with him already been on a yellow, he should know much better than that.
Mustafa Mohamed!
Mane, Mbappe. He's a sharp little ball here.
He's had it! Sticks it away! And again, they simply do not know what is...
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
That'll be a throw. Out towards the flank. Salah crosses.
Cleared without complication.
Great chance! Really well taken goal. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
That's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Can he finish? Now the finish! It's in! A quite incredible spell. They are flying.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
And there was his third, and boy, he looks the business, doesn't he just?
And that'll be the final action of the first half.
Have continued without fuss to do their thing. They have impressed hugely in the first 45 minutes, and this is the very least they deserve for their splendid endeavours.
Portugal have been more or less perfect, I would say. Their manager's all smiles, and he's got every reason to be.
Portugal dishing out what has been nothing short of an absolute mauling. The game is surely already in the bag, but there is plenty for the boys to talk about during half-time. So we're just settling back into this second half. No changes at half-time that we're aware of.
Mustafa Mohamed.
Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing.
He's having a go! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Not many. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Mustafa Mohamed.
Mane did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Gets away from his opponents.
There's the hit!
Hoisted upfield by the keeper.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Trezeguet. Now, who's going to be first to this?
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
And the shot!
Mohamed Salah.
Scoreline. This is getting punishing.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is...
Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Fiddles it through.
Well, that's beautifully weighted.
He's in here!
Big chance!
Oh, the ball.
Surely this time!
That's going to go a long way.
It's Salah! Oh! Fantastic! A finish of true class! And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
How many more does he want?
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt...
Great hit! He scored! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Ronaldo showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Looks to clip it forward.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Clears it out of harm's way. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Out to the left it goes.
Neymar
receives it in a good position here.
There's the hit! No mistake! And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
Yeah, it has become
Egypt have a free kick. Now it's Trezeguet.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Now it's Messi.
He's shifting through the gears here.
Shot a goal! It's it! How many? Just how many? The gulf in class is vast.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down. But they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here.
Messi
unable to make it happen for all his good intentions.
Now that's well seen too.
Well, the counter could be on here. And that has put paid to that. Now the finish! Taken with style! And it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. He welcomes it in.
Great chance! He has done it! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Well, it's a goal fest. And the...
He's had a hit! And he hits the net! They are getting horribly bullied.
That's clear cut, it's a free kick. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
And he's going direct.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And that could set him on his way.
Mbappe! Well, he caught that pure, but no end product.
Yeah, he can be proud of himself, the goalkeeper, for rescuing a perilous situation.
Now it's Messi. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got away. Real chance! It's there!
And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitation...
Can he finish? Scoreline. This is getting punishing.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are...
Chance! They are getting horribly bullied, and it seems there is plenty more to come.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger.
Good spot, he's seen the run. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! And he's missed it.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
There's a sharp little ball here. Now it's Mane.
Mane! And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline, telling his team to calm down, but they'll need to do that pretty quickly. It's composure from here. It's out for a goal kick.
Mustafa Mohamed
proves too strong. Mbappe concedes a free kick for that.
Mane with a fine tackle.
There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other.
Great leap!
Played forward, just eases him off the ball. And it's Salah.
Mane, look at the space, has a goal!
And that's wide.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Salah. Fiddles it through. Now it's Messi.
And the shot! And he hits the net! How many? Just how many? The gulf in class.
It's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! No mistake! That's so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified. Mbappe! He's put his foot right through that one.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Oh, a delicate chip through.
He might be in here!
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary...
Mohamed Salah with the foul. Mohamed Salah has got the wrong side of the referee and got himself a yellow card for his troubles.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Mbappe, defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man. Now it's Mohamed.
Tries a shot! They scored! And it adds...
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
He's had it taken off him. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Now then, the ball's come loose. Purring.
Oh, shooting chance!
They've played it short.
Up to meet it!
Oh, it needed better placement.
Good play all round. He was well hustled and still got a shot away.
Mohamed Salah. Vinicius Junior.
Yeah, I think the word from the touchline, Peter, is that defence needs to focus on runners.
He's had a shot!
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Well, that's really winded the opposition. You can see their manager screaming on the touchline.
And Messi! Sticks it away! How many, just how many, the golf in class is vast.
Yeah,
that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And it's played forward.
Oh, easy pickings there.
He's going for goal!
Oh, terrific save.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Shifted upfield. And it's Neymar. And there's green grass ahead of him.
Can he put it away?
Now, who's going to be first to this? And now they can clear their lines. And here's Messi.
Vinicius Junior!
Kept it out, that's a great save.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks a harder thing to do.
He scores!
And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here. Muscular approach does pay off here. Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. Neymar running with the ball. He is through here!
Not many.
Nicked it back promptly. In the end, they found themselves penned in. Nowhere to go. Looking for the runner. Good offside that time. Oh, again, the flag's up. Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Looks like he's been given offside again here. Yes, he has. And he cuts out the supply.
Move forward and quickly so. Mohamed Salah. Vinicius Junior. Gets his pass away. Shapes to shoot! It's there! And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves. And you...
And the finish!
For that challenge. And it's Mane. And that could set him on his way.
He's got the shot away! And it's in! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
And the shot! He's scored! How many, just how many, the gulf in class is vast.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitation.
And the shot! Becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Four in the game. He is the man. Looking for options for movement.
He's left his man. One. He's got a goal! And it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
Look, all they want to hear right now is...
Decent hit! It's in! And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
How many more does he want?
It's in! And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain...
Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Ramadan Sobhi. And he's straight offside. Ruben Dias. That has been cut short. Mbappe gets a foot in here.
Mbappe! They've done it! They are getting horribly bullied, and it seems there is plenty more to come.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final...
Can he finish? Taken with style! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Interesting ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. He is through here.
There's the shot! The goal.
it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here. Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Oh, Red, nice interception.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no... It has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
He's had a shot! Sticks it away! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Well, I think we've...
Hits one! Scoreline. This is getting punishing.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! And yes, it's there!
And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
Well, it's a I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
And this is taken with style.
And it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
Referee's awarded a free kick. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. He's got away.
And the shot! He scores!
They are getting horribly bullied. Yeah, he's fouled it there. Forwards and with intent. Spread out to the left. Threads one in. Ronaldo is flagged offside.
Mustafa Mohamed.
Vinicius Junior fiddles it through.
And Messi! He scored!
And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is...
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Neymar has been shown a yellow card for that offence, just to confirm. Neymar gets his pass away, gets away from his opponent,
tries a shot! They've scored!
How many
is no longer an option?
How many more does he want?
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. There's the hit! It's run loose, who's going to get there? He's It's best to keep it in play here. And he has been fouled there. Nice bit of trickery. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mane. He's found the way through. Massive lead. It's in.
And it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Stood up well to him there. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. That is a great pick-out. And he's in on Capri!
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, denied at the last.
Portugal certainly look a very capable counter-attacking team. They're direct, they're quick, and to be honest, they're full of belief that it'll pay off.
Egypt ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! And it's in! And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
Chance for the hit! Becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next?
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
Goes in for the header! And he hits the net! And this is getting ridiculous. Borderline crazy.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Messi looking for options for movement.
Decent hit!
Ramadan Sobhi. It's gone out for a throw-in. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. That's been cut out, well played. Moved on forwards. Now it's Mane. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. Ronaldo taking charge of the dead ball.
About as smooth as it gets. And it is becoming almost too painful to watch. Where to next? Was beautiful, something close to genius.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
He's shifting through the gears here.
Drilled it.
Big chance! It's a loose ball. Ramadan Sobhi. It's run loose here.
Neymar's... And a header!
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
And a second time! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Long ball, looking to counter.
Mane, Cristiano Ronaldo,
Mbappe,
Vinicius Junior.
Vinicius Junior! Goal!
And it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
Look, all they want to hear right now is the final whistle. They've been humiliated.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And it's played forward. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. Haaland. Oh, it's Haaland.
Now the finish! He has done it!
They are getting horribly bullied, and it seems there is plenty more to come.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
Well, it's been an absolutely fat...
Oh, he's caught it there. It's a free kick. Looking for the runner. He is through here. Cristiano Ronaldo crosses.
Okay, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
Crosses it in. Haaland. Messi. Oh, it's come loose.
Cristiano.
Real chance! It's a goal!
And so clear that one side are so much better. The scoreline entirely justified.
Well, I think we've reached the point when even damage limitations is no longer an option.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Delicate ball, and it needs to be. Calmly anticipates. And it's Messi.
Mane.
Great shot!
The gulf in class is vast.
Well, it's a goal fest, and the fact it's so one-sided now is getting scary.
Chance!
Oh, it's an own goal!
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one. Hegazi.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Oh, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. Mohamed Salah cuts it out. Move forward, and quickly so. There's a sharp little ball here.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Not many.
It's anyone's ball now.
And it's
Haaland!
Goal! And it adds further to a heavily one-sided scoreline. This is getting punishing.
Yeah, it has become ugly for one, but the other is still delivering beauty.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Now then, the ball's come loose. He's been picked out. Interesting ball. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.